just spotted something that's going to complicate the mission. See that nasty-looking gate? It blocks the only road leading into Raleigh's hideout.
No problem. I'll just use my climb move.
Okay, but remember, you can only climb on certain objects, like pipes and ropes.
Yeah, sure, and like that ladder there?
That is correct, but do not forget, Sly, you have to get close.
Then hit the circle button to grab it. Yeah, relax, Bentley. I live for this stuff.
Yeah, and that's what worries me. This is very interesting. The message you just found appears to be some sort of clue. I'll decipher it here in the van. In the meantime, see if you can find any more clues. The more I have, the easier it'll be to crack the code. Searchlights? One careless step and you'll be subjected to acute combustion.
You done whining? Let's go.
I'm just trying to keep you alive, partner. Fortunately for you, I launched these signal repeaters throughout Raleigh's fortress. Get close to one and I can checkpoint your progress.
Nice.
Positioning system, that big blimp is where Raleigh is hiding out.
You know, that blimp looks more like a machine than a hideout.
You're right, Sly. That is a storm machine. It's the reason why it never stops raining around here.
That explains all the wrecked ships.
But why would Raleigh want bad weather at his own hideout 24/7?
Beats me. But rain or shine, I'm gonna steal my family's book back. And if Raleigh gets in my way, it's on.
So far, Sly. To get over the next gate, you'll need to grab onto this hook using your cane. Just jump and hit the circle button.
Got it. Jump and hit the circle button to grab onto hooks.
vault has got to be somehow related to those clues. Sly, you found a page from the Thievius Raccoonus. This page teaches old Drake Cooper's